Changos. We are Changos, that too. We're plural tonight. Welcome to Michigan.
Ladies and gentlemen, we're going to get a few suggestions from you. Based on those suggestions, we are going to improvise a brand new show.
We're the first people out here, so we get to explain what improv is. That's our job. Tim, get it!
Hey, everybody. Can I get a suggestion of something that scares you?
Adulthood.
Thank you. If you were to own a hot air balloon, what would you want it to say on it?
Up.
If you were to name a brand new roller coaster, what would you call it?
Skyhawk.
What are some good words to live by? Like,
don't take it in the butt.
I have to remind myself every day.
Last one just for me, from this side, from the back there, if you can, just shout out for me, the name of your autobiography, or your bibliography, or whatever it might be. What's the name of the story of your life?
Princess Garfader.
I heard it from over here. Sorry, guys. Sorry, guys. We're pressed to a train show.
Hey, man. You just bend over and take it like this.
Yeah.
Look, you deserve a raise.
Yeah, I don't know. I mean, I don't think, you're right, I do. I'll talk to him, but I don't know.
You have to learn to complete a sentence.
No.
Tommy, you're a man now. So you need to share a beer with old dad. Ketch, you know who taught you that?
Mom!
Yeah.
Skyhawk. Reporting.
Dub is here too.
Look, the world's in trouble. We need your help.
Skyhawk,
go down there, do some recon. Dove?
Yes, sir.
Scare! Look, peaceful or some shit.
Sorry, my hummingbird is here!
And that's why I think Princess Garfader would be a great, non-canonical, but yet canonical Star Wars film. Because she is, in fact, Princess Leia is, in fact, Darth Vader's daughter, so therefore, Princess Garfader.
Shut up, nerd! Hey,
well, what's your problem?
My dad left me when I was a kid. It's neither here nor there. Shut up!
You know what else left their children when they were young? Princess Garfader. She might have been a really good person with her dad, but she never found out!
Shut up, nerd!
Hey, what's your problem on?
My problem is this is a prosthetic hand.
Oh, my friend, do I have a story for you? You see, Princess Darth Vader also has
brother Darth Vader.
What?
Yeah, his name's Luke Skywalker.
Guess who cut off his hand? His father.
My dad cut off my hand, too. I was bit by a rattlesnake. Well, we thought it was a rattlesnake. So
what kind of snake was it?
What?
What kind of snake was it?
Gardner. Extremely non-poisonous, but anyway, my dad cut off the top of caution. I'm sorry, go on with your game too.
What do you think?
Shut up, nerd!
What's your problem?
I've never seen the movie!
That can be easily remedied.
It's on TBS, like right now.
Shut up, nerd!
Sasquatch.
You like your rabbits wrong bloody,
happen to start living like a normal person.
I would if we could get out of the woods!
Oh, well, always giving yourself excuses. Can't do it now, we're in the woods. I'll do it tomorrow when we're not in the woods.
Did you hear that?
He's not.
This one's open already, Scott. Yeah, right, Liv, you can get in here.
Oh, I can. Yeah. Oh, yeah, I'm gonna.
Okay.
Scott.
Yep.
What?
Yeah.
Okay.
Got
you, buddy.
I'm glad you're both here. Scott, don't leave.
Somebody lock the door.
Scott, don't leave.
Yeah.
Scott, if you could just. Why doesn't he listen?
I know.
Why doesn't he say what he.
No. I did say that I wanted you to say Scott. Scott, can you just tell Scott something for me?
Yeah.
Okay. I don't think he hears me when I talk.
Okay.
All right. So just let him know his job is safe, but he's not going to get the new job. Okay. So he's not going to go anywhere else.
Okay.
Yeah. But he's fine where he is.
Yep.
Buddy.
No.
Says you're fine where you are. That means you're not getting raised. Don't take that shit. You gotta fight for what you want.
When you talk, say every time. I am of all the. I'm me, so.
I got you. Scott's not taking it, man.
You really twisted my words, right?
You weren't supposed to be listening.
Here's the deal. Either takes that, or he hits the bricks. Hey, how was...
It was...
dinner.
Good,
Mom, Dad!
Hey,
oh!
Water you.
I mean, you don't need water. You're a cactus.
Well, that's what everyone says, so I get nickel like that.
Oh, here comes a customer. Maybe he'll buy one.
Hey, I'm sorry. Do you have that Buick out front? Because it's on fire.
My God!
Oh no, the Venus flytrap!
Yeah. Oh no. I guess it'll be a couple months before I talk to you guys again.
During the day, instead of an instrument, it's a spreadsheet.
How did that make him feel?
Pretty lousy, tell the truth. I feel pretty used. You know, I know how to make a pivot table. I don't even know what he does. But I've seen it a lot.
Well, maybe if you were taking interest, why would you expect me to take an interest in what you do? Why am I supposed to lead the way, kid man?
That's a good point. Lead the way. Who bought you that guitar?
Oh yeah, how much Excel did you buy your dad?
None!
Yeah. Let me ask you a question. Do you make those Excel sheets for yourself?
You make it for other people. Well, when I had to learn how much time I was spending at concerts, I made an Excel spreadsheet.
What, so you can see the number zero over and over again?
You forget so much.
Wait, did you say time or money?
Time and money. Oh. It was time, money, and that was my X factor. My Y factor was anger. The more time and money I spent, the angrier I got. Here's the deal. I want to support you. You gotta support Dad.
That's what I'm saying. Why do I gotta support you? I'm the kid. Why don't I lead by example so that you can follow my example? That's like a snake eating its own tail.
That won't work.
Hey Hank, how's it going?
Shitty.
Oh, so good.
Yeah, I'm going to therapy with my son.
Really?
This therapist.
Hey Dad, did you finish that spreadsheet? Can I see it real quick?
Of course, son.
Right where you are, because welcome the brothers.